Good morning to Sahafzan and my fellow friends. My name is Anna Anaminik, number metric D20201092225. Today, I'll present about Linso dance repertoire.
Why I choose this dance? I choose this dance because this dance has an interesting backstory where this dance used to be a court dance and performed specially for Queen Wilhelmina during her birthday. But as the time has passed, it became a folk dance where the villager used this dance as a welcoming and to strengthening the social life of their community. Other than that, this dance also gives a good vibe to the audience, and the movements are simple and easy for everyone to learn. The origin Linso dance is one of the traditional dance of the Maluku region. This dance is usually performed by female dancer by wearing a handkerchief or scarf as a characteristic and attribute in the dance. This dance is one of the traditional dance from Maluku, which is quite famous and often displayed in various events that are custom entertainment or cultural arts performance. The history of Linso dance. Historically, Linso dance has existed since the Portuguese came to the province of Maluku. It is said that this dance was once a dance that comes from the Portuguese and then developed and adapted to the culture of the local community there. After the Portuguese left the Moluccas, this dance was still danced by the people there until it became a tradition and develop as it is today. This Linso dance became increasingly entrenched when Portuguese colonization came to an end and was later replaced by the Dutch. In Dutch colonial times, this dance was usually served when celebrating Queen Wilhelmina's birthday. Linso own word come from the local language, which means the handkerchief, because in Linso dance, the dancer will use handkerchief as an attribute in the dance, so many calls this dance Linso dance. Linso dance was not only known in the community of Maluku, but also known among the people of Minahasa, North Sulawesi province. Next is function and meaning of Linso dance. In Maluku, Linso dance means a celebration and a sense of joy towards the arrival of guests. This meaning has been seen from the expression as well as the gentle dance move. This dance can symbolize politeness, respect, and acceptance of such sincere love. These socially themed Linso dance serve as a strengthening of brotherhood and kinship in the social life of the community. The movements are simple and easy, so anyone can follow this dance. How Linso dance perform? The number of Linso dancers on stage is usually 6 to 9 dancers. The movement of this Linso dance is dominated by the movement of the hands waving forward and the movement of the feet also stepping forward. However, Linso dance in Minahasa as well as in Maluku is slightly different. In Minahasa, Lenso dance is usually danced by male and female dancer. For the attributes used, will usually use a shawl, while in Maluku, Lenso dance is usually only danced by the female dancer. And the properties or attributes used in dancing is a handkerchief. Now we are going to Lenso dance movement. There are three main types of movement in this Lenso dance, which is forward movement, jumping movement, and backward movement. All of these movements can be adapted to the rhythm of the traditional music that accompanies them. The usual rhythm play is in a moderate tempo and expresses excitement. Music instruments. This Lenso dance is generally performed with the accompaniment of traditional Maluku musical instruments, which is tifa and totobuang. As in the picture, on the left side is tifa, while on the right side is totobuang. Tifa is a kind of musical instrument that resembles a drum or drums made of wood perforated in the middle and covered with deer skin. For totobuang, he is similar to bonang in the Javanese gamelan set. Next, I will go into costume Lenso dance. The dancer wear traditional Maluku costume, namely chele dress, long sleeve with kebaya and salele skirt. Chole shirt is a shirt used in chele. As what as you can see, generally the dancer wear a long clothes typical of Maluku. The hair is usually tied in a bun or bun and then decorated with flower as a sweetener. Then the dancer also carry handkerchief in hand. Before I end this presentation, I will show you guys Lenso dance video. Thank you.